With the hair shedding everywhere.
It wasn't me.
I even seen it on a sofa.
It wasn't me.
It's even shedding in the shower.
It wasn't me.
I even caught it on camera.
It wasn't me.
This will be all over your app.
1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2,
Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. My name is Kasia and today we are going to review this Bloom bundle hair. Paid $34.99 for it.
It's very long.
Very, very, very long.
I'm going to see exactly how long this hair lasts. I will keep this hair in, just like my other hair, as long as I can. So I'll show you, you know, I won't do the whole sewing process, but I'll just show how full, you know, I only have one pack. So let's see if this whole pack can do my big old head. So I'm going to start sewing this in and I'll show you how full it looks. And like I said, I will try to keep this hair in as long as possible. And I will just do like weekly updates so you can see exactly how long this hair would last you or could last you. And I will also, like I said, show updates. So I'll be right back with some of this sewn in, okay? All right, just took a little break. This is one bundle so far, the longest one, of course. Two more bundles and a closure to go. So I'll be right back. Okay, all done. Like literally just cut the last piece of thread out. And I have leftovers. This is doubled. I put the whole thing in doubled. So I have this much left. It's doubled. And this much left. Which is also folded in half. Hey, my hair has been in for exactly 1 week now. So just want you to see how it looks after a week. My baby was playing in it. Also wanted to show you, this hair does like shed a lot. Always coming from the bottom and up. Okay, so every time I comb,
with my hair shedding everywhere. I even seen it on a sofa. It's even shedding in a shower.
It wasn't me.
I even caught it on camera.
This will be all over your house. This hair sheds a lot. Also, side note, when I go to sleep, if sometimes I put in four, sometimes I put in two, but I've been keeping the curls up by twisting my hair. So I just go like this every night before I go to sleep. I just twist it. I don't put a rubber band or anything on it. Just twist it. You know, two strand twist, hopefully. You guys know how to twist. And it holds all by itself. You don't need a rubber band or anything. You just twist it and it'll just stay. See? And I'll go to sleep like this and I'll put my hair cap on. And sometimes I'll even, you know, fold these up under the hair cap. But most of the time I just put on a hair cap and just leave these be. But I just twist these up and I leave it alone and I go to sleep. So just ways to keep up on your hair and keep it nice. But week one.
Yeah, who's that baby? Who's that handsome little man over there, huh?
It has been 4 weeks now. So 4 weeks.
Yeah.
Because I usually like twist up so it can, you know, so it doesn't get all nappy while I'm sleeping. I put my headband on her, but you should get it combed out. But I'm taking out because this part just keeps going back and back and back. And I can't keep it, you know, forward. It's just drifting on back. And it's driving me nuts. And not to mention, this hair just, you know, when synthetic hair gets old, it's just kind of like the texture is weird and it's still shedding everywhere. And like, it's just growing out. It needs to come out. So 4 weeks it lasted. So I'm gonna take this out now.
I hope you all enjoyed this video. I tried to keep it short and sweet. And just wanted to show you updates. If you have any other questions, please ask them down in the comments below. Please like, subscribe, and share with your friends. Bye-bye.